Alicia McMillan with that report. A visiting supermodel has described how she balances life as a working mother. Danish beauty Helena Christensen has played a starring role on the runway for the L'Oreal Fashion Festival.
These days, one of the world's original supermodels is happiest at home.
Sometimes I work very intensely, very hectically, but then at other times I'm just a mum 24/7, full on.
Backstage at the fashion festival, the 42-year-old opened up about her life behind the lens as an ambassador for Oxfam.
It's a great honour to be able to work with an organisation that educates you in what's going on, even in Australia. I mean, you guys have gone through a lot of catastrophes lately.
Ironically, the supermodel is starring in the festival's first menswear show in years, a gender twist she's happy to play up to.
No competition from anyone else at this show.
The former partner of Michael Hutchence says Australia holds a special place in her heart.
It's a country that brings back a lot of beautiful memories.
So too, Australian designers.
Melbourne is just the best place to shop.
And while her career shows no signs of slowing down, Christensen's 11-year-old son looks set to travel a different path.
He was wearing a T-shirt for a while that said fashion is for idiots. So yeah, I guess he has.
Hermione Kitson, 10 News.